Hello and welcome. How to replace this Toyota Corolla's front brake disc dust cover. And dust cover and this plate. And here I have this part. And next I am planning to show you that how to install that part. And please note that now I have cut a little bit in amount. But this normally this is a little bit longer in here. And there is so small joint in here, but I have cut this part away because there is my this feel hoop, and there is this bearing, and in here we can see also there is this ball joint. Now this is in like upside down, but the idea is that I will install that dust cover in here, in just in behind of this brake disc. This is the idea. Okay, and then I start to assemble that part in my car, and first step is to take feel out. Okay, and there is my feel, and when I am planning to replace this dust cover, first I need to take this tire out, and this is my first job. And there is my bar and socket ready, and then I open these bolts. I insert that here, and then I rotate these bolts, and then I lift up this car body up, and I take feel out next. Okay, and next step is to take this brake caliper away, and there we have two bolts, 14 millimeter bolts, and next I open those. Okay, and here is my 14 millimeter socket, and opening direction is this, in that way, and it opens in this way, and then I can use my fingers, and I can open these bolts. Here is first, and in here lower is the second. Okay, and then brake caliper is free, and little bit moving in hands and pull out, and Toyota's parts opens so nicely. Excellent. And then we check that what is in here, this lubrication. We can add in here a little bit grease, but next I take brake pads also away, and then next part task is to remove that part in here. Okay, and then we have here bolt in here, 17 millimeter, what fits that socket. And then we need a little bit longer bar. Then I open that. And now it opens. A little bit boom it. Okay. And it moves well. Then there is upper area in here, similar bolt. Okay, now we are in there, and then I open that. Okay. This looks like a little bit tight. New position here. Okay. Now it opens better. Okay, good. Okay, good. And then I open these bolts, and then we continue. Okay, and now these bolts in here. Okay, they were actually so loosened. There is one bolt and second bolt in there. And then there is this part what crops. This is like this brake calipers holder. There are those parts, good. And then I take brake disc away. And then we can look this my dust cover. Its location is there. Okay, and dust cover is in here, and now I need to take these parts in here away that I can assemble this new one. And there is this old bolts, and I take those old bolts away next. Okay, and there is three that kind of bolts what we need to clean very carefully in that kind of sharp spike. And there is also one in this upper area here, and there is that one, and in here this down is one is in here down. Okay, and then I use my steel brush and I clean this. Okay, and then I try to open these bolts. Let's see that how it happens. Okay, here is my new cover. And then I install that back in there. Close it there nicely, good. There. Now it's well in there. And excellent. Looks good. And then I insert bolts in there. And then I continue. Okay, and now caliper, this dust cover is in place, and now this job is ended. And thank you for watching that video.